Hello there, Internet world. My name is Renee Jones. This is your supply chain tip of the day, or maybe I should say statement. It costs anywhere between $90 to $110 to process a return. How many returns do you process on a daily basis? Not the ones that sit around for days. I'm talking about how many actually come back. Leave me a comment. Let me know. Send me a thumbs up and check out our website at logisticssociety.com. I'll see you the next time. Thanks. Bye.